every 50 metres or so out the window of the vehicle. We take the lid off and set the mosquitoes free into the environment and hope that they'll then go out, bite people. For the mosquito to successfully transfer dengue between people, the virus has to grow in the body of the mosquito. What Wolbachia does is stop it growing. So if the virus can't grow in the mosquito, it can't be transmitted between people. So we can just stop transmission by putting Wolbachia into the mosquito.
Más poquito que las hembras.
¿Por qué solo viven para aparearse?
Porque los machos solo viven para aparearse, ¿cierto? La hembra en su interior tiene...
Ya está el mosquito adulto. Entonces salimos afuera y dejamos libre el mosquito.
Any intervention may become less effective through evolution. I'm fairly comfortable with that. If we could get 50 years of strong protection while vaccines are continuing to be developed or other control measures, I think that would be a success that we'd all be very proud of.